Newsbreak, brought to you by National Mutual.
Good afternoon. Two Perth women have been awarded more than $90,000 in a landmark court decision which could spell the end of explicit girly posters in the workplace. The women objected to the graphic pornography while working for Woodside. We'll have details at 6 o'clock. Police are still hunting a man wanted over the murder of 25-year-old John Lang in Bull Creek last night. They're also investigating a vicious bashing at Murdoch University, which is thought to be related to the killing. A 15-year-old boy remains in a serious condition in hospital with head injuries. Currently 25 degrees in Perth. Another news update at 3:30.